morning, dear brothers and sisters in Christ. As we continue our Lenten reflection, we are being invited to reflect on the Gospel according to Matthew chapter 9, verses 14 to 15. In this passage, Jesus tells the disciples of John that his disciples will fast when the time comes. By this simple statement, Jesus tells you and I that fasting shouldn't be a mere formality. It shouldn't be just an abstinence from food. Instead, it can be an abstinence from an act that hurts others. What are you going to fast from today? As we reflect on this simple statement, may the Lord bless us all as we pray and ask Him to guide and protect us to fast from something that will lead us to salvation. Amen.